Go on.
The moon had climbed the highest hill that rises over the source of deep. And from her eastern summit shed her silvery light over tower and tree. When Mary laid her down to sleep, her thoughts were far on sands at sea, and soft and low a voice she heard, saying, Mary, weep no more for me. She from her pillow softly raised her head to see who there might be, and saw young Sandy shivering stand with pallid cheek and hollowed eye. Oh, maiden dear, cold is my clay, it lies beneath yon stormy sea. The storm is past, and I at rest. Sweet Mary, weep no more for me. 3 stormy nights and stormy days we tossed upon the raging main, and long we strove our bark to save, but all our striving was in vain. E'en when cold horror chilled my blood, my heart was filled with love for thee. The storm is past, and I at rest. Sweet Mary, weep no more for me. Oh, maiden dear, thyself prepare. We soon shall meet upon that shore, where love is free from every care, and thy